Well, it was a night for giving back for comedian Tracy Morgan. Nearly 2 years after that devastating accident, of course, on the turnpike, Morgan performed a special show for the first responders, doctors and nurses, who helped save his life.
In this picture, Morgan has his arm around a firefighter who pulled him from the wreckage and the nurse from the ICU. At the end of the show, he asked for the house lights to be turned on so the staff could share in his standing ovation.